Philadelphia plays host for this matchup between the Washington Redskins and the Philadelphia Eagles. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receivers. If they can't get open down the field, just throw them some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle it.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down. They feed the running back. Has the first down. Now looking for more. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play. Bill, you always talk about establishing the run early, and they do it with that one big play.
Well, they sure did. This offensive line and that play, they put a whipping on the defensive linemen and linebackers that time, and a good job by the running back taking advantage of it.
First down here after the run. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Throws the pass. Incomplete.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Jackson's in the slot. Second and 10. Jackson's taking the handoff. No doubt about it. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. Across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They come to the line and it's first down. And Morris is handed the football.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Offense lines up here. Second and 13. And Morris is going to take the handoff now. What a run by Alfred Morris.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision, and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards. Well, one of the prettiest plays in the NFL, maybe in all of sports, is still the long pass down the field that is completed. What a nice throw and catch.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Makes the grab. Touchdown.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
The Redskins will tie it up with this extra point.
And the point after is good.
And the kicker's ready to go.
Spins away from contact.
First down here.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They've got him down there.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
First and 10. McCoy's got the carry once more.
Breaks free, has some space to work with. Tees in for the score.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block, and a long touchdown run.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Tackles made. The Redskins in the pistol.
First and 10.
Pat Chung makes the tackle.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Robert Griffin III from the shotgun.
And he's intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First down coming up as they go ground here.
They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Now, second down.
Gets past the first wave.
Into the open now as he crosses the first down marker.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Setting up a little screen.
Running play went through 11.
Just this time, it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
A lot of athleticism on display right there. Two battling for the football, and no one able to come away with it.
You said it right, two tremendous athletes, but a good job by the defense that time. They won out.
failing to complete that one. So second down here.
He'll fire it out to the left and almost picked off.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Throws to the right. D'Angelo Hall makes the hit.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
So, first and goal to go. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second and goal from the four. He'll go as good as it gets. Touchdown.
This offense, they are so aggressive. I love it, man. Even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
Extra point was good.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. Moss is lined up in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Has the reception all alone.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. High formation and a handoff. What an impressive game by Morris.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to...
Touchdown! And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Well, that was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Redskins ready for action. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First and 10. Jackson's going to secure the handoff. To the right. Got the first, and he's got some space.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier. Getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Wide to the left. Gain of 6.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Vic standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got to time the pass, where the football's going, where the receiver is going to catch it and do the perfect timing, hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time, incomplete pass.
Base 24.
So after that last incompletion, it is third and three.
LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Avant lined up now as a slot receiver. Second and 11. Running a little college-like option.
Well, this defense all over that play. They tackled the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. Advantage goes to the defense.
Vic in shotgun formation.
He'll throw it over the middle. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. They stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Redskins will go with the pistol on this play. First and 10. Looking to go deep. Wow, what a catch. He's brought down.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
First down here after the completion.
And Morris has got it on the handoff.
You need a lot of variety when you get down here in the game. You're losing. You're close to the goal line. You've got to catch the defense by surprise. Can't wait to see this play call.
Two-minute warning looms, and this may be the last
touchdown and drawing close.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff.
Send it to the 20-yard line.
Jackson's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender.
Second down following that incompletion.
Searching for space to the right.
On his way.
The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Gonna take it home for the touchdown.
He
don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They face first down. Screen play is on. And he's brought down by Ryans.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Reed's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Trent Cole gets to the quarterback.
The offensive coordinator just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
This is third down. Griffin still got the football after the play fake.
Tim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a interception.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
The Redskins at the line. Dime package. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 14. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Six in the books.
The fade route, it's a big part of every offense now in the NFL. We see it here. Look at the receiver. Pins the defender inside. Beautiful throw to the outside. Fade for a touchdown.
It's good. The Redskins ready to return the kick. They're setting up return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield.
Second and 12.
They're going to get him this time.
The Eagles have to take their final timeout. That's it. RG3 has it under center.
Just a quick drop back.
Forces a three and out.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
The tackle is made. That does it for the first half. Redskins trail in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles lead by 21.
Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
I got a chance to quickly speak with London Fletcher during halftime. His team is trailing up to this point, but he thinks his defense can turn this thing around, guys. He said, we just need to create opportunities for our offense, whether that's turnovers or good field position. If we do that, we can come back. That's all for now, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field.
Offense lines up here.
Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Offense lines up here.
Second and seven.
Airing it out. Makes the play.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
First down following the long play. And intercepted.
That interception is